Turning left off the landing, we go to the another guest bedroom. With bespoke double glazed windows, taking the original frames, and the insides have been double glazed by a local craftsman. Again, large beams, original features. And that's Sarah just disappearing downstairs.